are back in the lab, because we are...
No!
So they just released a new skin pack. It's a 4th birthday skin pack. So, they have really cool, like, stuff. So, we got the armor off. So, we're going to be showing you the skins, so... And it's free.
Hey, Dave, Dylan just got here.
So...
Oh, Shabuah! Guess what? That's not what I'm called. I'm called...
Well, oh, wow.
My what first is? Name is Matt. I call myself... My name is Matthew.
So... Here's a wolf t-shirt.
I have a friend named David.
Steve.
Hey, that's cool. My name is Matt.
So, yes. Anyway, so I got the wolf t-shirt. It looks awesome. I'm Steve.
I'm not Matt. I'm for Jokey. Okay. Check my first name is Matt.
Yeah, we got two Matt.
And I'm like sick. Yeah, we have a Matt and Matt. His name is Matthew, but we call him Matt. And my name is Matt, but I call myself... Oh, my name is Nick.
Matthew?
And I'm not, I only speak English.
So here we got the Alex version of the thing. You can see her ponytail is
hanging
over.
This was free. Oh, you guys, if you have Minecraft and you find it, guess what I was saying? Free. So we got this for free. We didn't have to buy it like we always do on the other ones. So this is a free pack. This is a free pack pretty much with all the faces. Well, stop talking because Dunbar Crossings are sick. Can you stop talking? Yes, I will.
Oh, look at this. Look at the guy. Okay, so here's a creeper shirt.
Oh, that's like in real life. Like, really, there's a creeper shirt that's exactly like that. Yes, I'll shut up. Yes, I'll stop talking.
There's Alex. We're not going to do the Alex's because it takes a while. He uses a Guardian t-shirt.
That's so cool.
Guardians.
Guardians.
Okay. Guardians are mean.
Yeah, they are. I don't like guardians. They always kill me.
What the heck just happened? I pulled the credits.
Whatever.
So, here's the slime t-shirt.
Slime. Oh,
I'm a slime.
Slimes are boring.
Fudge is being very clumsy today.
Yep, I
can. He also knocked down the TV.
Yeah. And if I get out the big Fudge. Can you put that room over there? Okay, yeah. You don't have to be so mean.
What?
It looks like
it's
crying.
I'm a sad guy, so I wear it. Oh.
My back's so boring.
I'm a sad guy, so I wear a sad shirt.
Oh, here's a sheep. I want to get this shirt signed. Oh! So, there's a sheep. Here is the Ocelot.
Ocelot! Nice. It's purple!
Ryan, we love this. He loves Ocelots.
Oh, yeah, but you killed them too.
Well, yeah, because he invaded my world with them.
Yeah.
Here are some Wither.
If you guys want to be cool, if you guys are cool, you probably would want to wear this shirt. Because look at that. You click your DJ and you'll click your sick and like awesome. So you should wear that. That'll be the best skin to make you like, I'm sick, yo. Or you can wear one with the Nucky sign if that comes.
Yeah, here's the wolf shirt.
Whoever knows Mojang, please say this. Just call him. Call him and say, please add a shirt that has the Nucky sign.
Let's get this guy. Here's a skeleton shirt.
I like that one shirt. It's like a face.
I think that's it. Right?
Yeah.
Let's go back to our normal skin. Oh, come on. Okay, we need to find our skin.
That's extra pack. I mean, sorry, that skin pack. It's called 4th birthday. Happy 4th birthday. Is that what it's called?
It's just called 4th birthday skin pack.
4th birthday skin pack. That one's for free. If it's a different one, then it's for money. Just ask your parents first.
There we are.
If you're a kid, don't just go buying stuff.
Yeah, don't.
Because That's not good. Because that's just wasting your parents' money.
And make sure to get your parents' permission first before buying
this. This is,
even though it doesn't cost money.
This is why I cracked down some Goldie's texture packs. Because he asked his parents, and they said yes. This is why I got hyper, because he asked his parents. He should not go to the store, even though he doesn't know how to drive, because he's only 11. And if he just went, if he just went driving, he'd probably be terrible. I'm already driving, so I can drive in there.
Flood can drive.
Okay, so guys, thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye!